Yo, what's happening? Peerly9, and I'm back with another reaction. This is one you guys have been requesting for a long, long time, and he's been on my list for a long while. Thus Supreme, this is Blunt 7, A Swish Land. So I'm guessing it's Blunt, A Swish Land. Yeah, man. And before we get into this reaction, if you're new around here, smash that subscribe button. There's so much content getting uploaded on a daily basis. I'm going to be going into different avenues, of course. But yeah, man, I've got to get your request done. Another thing, I'm going to start live streaming. If you jumped on my live stream the other day, then you'll know what it's about. It's like me freestyling stuff and just chatting to you a lot, really. Who's doing nothing and you want to watch me. But on the live stream, I will be doing a segment where I am reacting to your music videos, the songs you've created, or rappers, MCs from anywhere in the world with more or less under 1,000 views or under 10,000 views or whatever, you know. But because I've had a lot of you guys messaging me saying, can you please listen to my music? So I think that's the fairest way, is if I do it on a live stream and I'll give you some constructive feedback. I'll let you know if I like it or not. And where I feel like you need to improve. And it's going to be purely my opinion, but you're sending your music to me. Another thing is, let's just get into it, because I'm taking too much. Let's go. The Supreme. I should have got the lyrics up. Different colour crepes on.
Yeah. Swish on blunt, swish land, blim brauch um mich bitos. Blast in tic-tac, le prendo dal mattino. Già dal mattino, ya, yeah, tanto già non dormivo. La tua tipa mi fa, vorrei cambiare tipo. Swish on blunt, swish land, ciao ciao fratellino. Ex fanno tip-tap sulle frasi del tipo. Bla 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 bla, nemmeno ascolto sto zitto. Non mi definisco finto, mi faccio un favore. Un viaggio lungo cambia lo spirito. Tu nel mentre parli non sei spirito. So neanche un minimo lacrime sui tuoi eyes. Io non ce ne spreco mai. Piuttosto ti faccio bye. E sto solo fatte proprio niente dei tuoi scazzi live.
What?
Live, quella volta ti presentai. Hai parenti come mia lei. Se non fosse che sei un po' fake, troppo fake, troppo flame. Me ne andrei frate pozzi in te. Io farei solo Gucci, gang, Fendi, flex, every day. Swish on blunt, swish land, blim blau come Beatles. Blast in tic-tac, le prendo dal mattino. Già dal mattino, ya, yeah, tanto
wow.
La tua tipa mi fa.
Wow, I am really, really enjoying this. I did not expect this kind of vibe. Man, this is crazy. I haven't got the lyrics up. I know you sometimes get the lyrics up on my left-hand screen and you like that. But honestly, I don't care what language this is in or if I can understand it or not, because my ears like it. My brain doesn't need to process the lyrics or the language, because my brain is liking, my ears is liking what it's sending my brain. And that is just a real vibe, man. I'm loving the instrumental. He's skipping it up with the flow. He's singing. Wow, man. I'm loving the visuals as well. The theme park visuals. Obviously, the tunes all around marijuana or weed, because he's talking about blunts and swishers. And obviously, we can see him rolling up some blunts and blowing some smoke into people's faces. This guy on the right looks like he's got a green hat. But no, wow, I can't believe I haven't reacted to this sooner. I don't know who I can compare him to. I wouldn't really want to say an Ed Sheeran, because this guy seems like he's more of a rapper. But Ed Sheeran can definitely rap. If you've never heard Ed Sheeran rap before, don't just think he's a pop star. He actually started his music career in the UK underground hip-hop scene. But that being said, I don't know who to compare him to. But I'm liking it. I'm just going to carry on, bro.
Vorrei cambiare, tanto già non dormivo. La tua tipa mi fa, vorrei cambiare tipo. Swish on blunt, swish land, ciao ciao fratellino.
Ciao ciao.
Tip tap sulle frasi del tipo. Bla 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 bla, nemmeno ascolto sta zitto. Non mi definisco finto.
tutto, mi faccio un favo. Giro sempre con Mary dietro, oh, oh. C'è guai davanti, mamma che accollo, tanto non mollo, siamo diamanti.
If you've never listened to a UK artist called Artan, he reminds me of a bit like Artan. He's like an underground UK artist, but I really like Artan, man.
Questo fango no, non puoi negarlo bro. La cresta scende se ti parlo, affatti mica fatto, sali e cadi in basso bro. Sono qui un po' per te, qui anche per me, se non puoi un ostacolo. Finge di essere solo il bene, ma non ho l'ho, non ho l'ho.
Swishland looks like a fun place.
Swish on blunt, Swishland, bling blau come Beatles.
The Beatles! Oh, I thought they said the Beatles in the chorus.
Swishland, bling blau come Beatles. Blast in tic tac, le prendo dal mattino. Già dal mattino, ya, tanto già non dormivo. La tua tipa mi fa, vorrei cambiare tipo. Swish on blunt, Swishland, ciao ciao fratello.
Ah, cool is that?
Ex fanno tip top. Le frasi del tipo bla 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 bla, nemmeno ascolto sta zitto, non mi definisco finto, mi faccio un favore.
Man, that was sick. That was a vibe, bro. I really, really enjoyed that one. Wow, why didn't you tell me sooner? No, seriously, this is why I love Italian music. I'm delving deeper and deeper, and it's just showing me how wide the range is. If you look back on my channel and watch the first ever music reaction I did to Italian music, I thought it was crazy, absolutely crazy. I didn't think that Italian rap or hip-hop or whatever you want to call it, it was going to be so vast and so wide and so great. Even though I can't understand the language because I don't speak Italian, I'm really liking the vibes and the music, and that's what music is about. It's sometimes there's songs that you need to listen to, and it's very lyrical, but if that's not accompanied by great tones, great ability to control instrumental and beat throughout, the actual beat itself, the drum patterns, the melodies, everything that comes together in a tune, that's what matters. That's why it's an art form. That's why when there's people that are not that great at making music are high up in the industry, and you think, why? It's crazy. But that being said, I really enjoyed that one. Leave more reaction requests down below. You know I'm going to get to them, but I have so many requests, man. Don't. You just let me know what you want to listen to, and if I come across it, I'll come across it. There's so many requests, so many different genres I'm covering right now. But yeah, man, I appreciate everyone that's messaging me on Instagram, Twitter, on YouTube. And yeah, if you want me to review your music videos, then let me know in the description. Sorry, I was just looking at my whiteboard. But let me know. Let me know. And keep your eyes peeled. Keep your eyes peeled. Until then, check out my 1K freestyle. Smash the subscribe button. Smash the like button. Let's get me to 5K. And yeah, man, check out my other videos. Peace. Swish your love.